So let us discuss about the digestive system. So let us see what is meant by digestion. The food material which we eat does not utilize as such. It undergoes various chemical reactions. Thereby, the complex food materials gets converted into simple soluble form. So the conversion of complex food material into their simpler form, so that is called as digestion. So in this digestion process, so the various types of chemicals, they are called enzymes, are involving. These enzymes which involves in the digestion process, they are called digestive enzymes. So here, these digestive enzymes converts the complex carbohydrates to their respective simpler forms called monosaccharides. Whereas the proteins are converting into their simpler forms called amino acids, whereas the lipids or the fats are digesting into their simpler forms called fatty acids. So these reactions are catalyzed by the respective digestive enzymes. So carbohydrates, or they are also called as saccharidases, they digest the carbohydrates into their simpler forms, and the proteases or proteolytic enzymes digest the proteins into their simpler forms called amino acids, whereas the lipases digest the lipids or fats into their respective simpler forms called fatty acids. So the anatomy of this digestive system can be mainly studied under two headings. They are alimentary canal and digestive glands.